Shalom. I'm greatly honored to be here as a guest of your president, Lavia. Technion is wonderful university, famous not only in Israel, but also in China and in the world. Both China and Israel are ancient nations with a long history. Both countries attach great importance to education. So I believe to have good friends as well as partners is important, not only for China, but also for Israel. By joint hands, we can have more contributions to the world peace and stability, as well as tangible benefits for our two peoples, such as more trade, more investment, more job opportunities. As a Chinese ambassador to the state of Israel, I'm looking forward to work with Technion in particular, and all Israeli companies, universities, all sectors, for even better and greater relations for the future between China and Israel. Toda raba.
I work here in the Faculty of Electronic Engineering with Professor Daniel Friedman. We are doing research here, taking fabulous courses here, and make a lot of good friends here. I learned a lot and have fun.
Here I'm studying in the Department of Electrical Engineering. Technion have a top level research on the area of computer science, and also I meet great friends here. So I'm happy to live in the Technion for these few months.
然后高中毕业的时候呢，被录取到天津大学，但是因为我想学习更多关于环境工程的东西，所以我来到了以色列，就是这儿，哒哒。 Technion 在以色列，如果你想学习关于civil engineering， 也就是土木工程，还有环境工程的东西，来这儿呢还是很不错的一个选择。据说它在全世界排名前25，是在所有的理工学校里面。在这里学习土木工程与环境工程，我现在已经非常喜欢这里的生活。以色列对中国来说是一个比较未知的国家。
在中国，我们经常听说中东的战事，但是来了以后才发现这里非常的和平和安详，而且Technion是一所非常非常好的学校。新年快乐！